Hello guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Kensthetic with the Kensthetics, and I'm here with you guys today with a new video. So today's video is going to be a vlog, and specifically it's going to be a shopping vlog. I want to bring you guys with me as I go shopping and just show you guys my whole experience from how I think about items, like how I decide what I want to get versus what I don't want to get, what stores I go in, what I end up getting, and all of that. So I hope you guys are excited. I've been wanting to do this for a while, but I've just been all over the place, as you guys have seen if you guys have been keeping up with my videos. But yeah, we finally getting it done, okay? So before we get started with today's vlog, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, turn on your bell notifications, give this video a big thumbs up, drop a comment down below, and without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So today is Tuesday, April 12th, and I'm supposed to be going away in a couple of days, and I just want to get some things. Like I need them in general, but at the same time I was just like, you know, it'll be nice to have them for my local trip or whatever. So I'm gonna go to Westchester Mall. In case you guys don't know, your girl is from the Bronx and I live all the way uptown, so the Westchester Mall is low-key right here. So I'm gonna go there because I already have an idea of some stores that I want to go in. I want to go in Aritzia, I want to go in Urban Outfitters, Nordstrom, Neiman Marcus, and Soma. I didn't even tell you guys, but remember how, well, if you guys watch, if y'all been keeping up on my vlogs, if y'all haven't, then y'all should. I mentioned that after I did the partnership with Soma, they had sent me a gift, and the gift came like when I was on one of my little trips. Is it really a video if the hood is not hitting? But the gift came when I was on one of my little trips, and it was a gift card. It was a gift card. They give your girl a gift card. So I definitely want to go in their store. They do have a brick and mortar in the Westchester Mall. So I'm going to go in there and see what they have, pick up some new goodies or whatever. I've been wearing my bras non-stop. Like, when I say non-stop, I mean non-stop. So if you guys haven't checked out that haul, I will link that vlog where I did it up above so you guys can see. But those are the stores that I have in mind that I want to go to, so I need to get ready. I also have to go in Sephora because I got some stuff in store yesterday and I tried two items out and I didn't like them, so they're going right back to the store. And I want to what else I have to do, I don't remember, but I have to go to Sephora too. So I'm saying all of this so that when I go in store, I have like a reminder of where I need to go and why. But let me take my AirPod out. One thing about me, I'm always have an AirPod in. But I'm gonna go ahead and get dressed now. So I'm of course gonna put on my Soma bra. This is the, what's the name of this bra again? This is the Abotify Perfect Coverage Bra. I'm in a size 36C. So this is the bra I'm going to put on today. The weather outside, let's check that. So the weather for today is currently 58 degrees in New York. So it's a very big thing. And a high of today, the high for today is 72 degrees. So what is a girl to put on? Leggings, a jumpsuit. It's giving skin out season, okay? I'm so hype. But yeah, I don't know what to put on, so I need to figure that out. I low-key want to put on, when I go shopping, I like to put on something easy to take off and take on, just because I know I'm going to be trying things on. I think I'm going to put on this Zara flannel with this H&M vest. Is this a T? Let me see how this looks. It don't look bad. It don't look bad. Your girl is just going shopping. Ooh, and I could put on my gray Desi sunglasses. Hold on, because the look is coming together. I have these gray sunglasses from Desi. These are her backtrack style. I love this style. But it's these glasses. Ooh, this is a... Girl, you going shopping or you going out? So I'm going to put this on. And I'll probably just put on a pair of leggings, honestly, because it's not giving pants or anything like that. So accessories, should I go silver or should I go gold or should I go none? I think I'm gonna give none, just because I don't think all of that is really necessary. My fragrance for today, I want to try something new. So I have this box of perfume samples that I received from Nordstrom. And I, ooh, baby, that, the mixture of it all, oh my God. I don't know where to start. Okay, so I'm gonna put on something like very basic today, I guess you can say, because I do want to purchase a few fragrances, and when I go in store, I don't want like my smell to clash with them. I know y'all are probably like, you overthinking, but babes, no. Damn, I don't have a sample of it. But there's this fragrance. It's called Blanche from Byredo. And I have all of these Byredo samples. Do y'all see? I have them well organized too. But my friend was wearing Byredo Blanche the other day. And it's just like a clean, basic fragrance. But I don't have one of those samples. So I need my girl to send that over to me. But I think I'm going to use this one today. This is the Byredo Flowerhead. But let's smell it real quick just to see. I don't like that. It smells like a dusty flower. Like, oh. Let's try. I have some Le Labo samples too. I have these three. I have Jasmine. That Flowerhead, it don't smell too bad, but it smells like something from the bathroom. Like, it smells like a bathroom cleaner. But it's still a no. But I have these three samples from Le Labo. I have Jasmine 17. I have the Noir 29. And I have Bergamot 22. So, I think I'm going to try Jasmine 17. I've heard a few people speak about it. So, let's see. Let's see. Oh, it's like the one where you have to pick it up and pour it out. So let's see. Ooh. Leave it up to me to pour the whole thing on my wrist. What else I have in here? I need something and not those. Oh my god, that Jasmine 17 smells like flower. Like, if you want to smell like flower, that's your girl, but I'm not trying to smell like flowers. So back to the drawing board. Let's see. I have this gypsy water from Byredo. Let's see. I'm about to be smelling like a whole bunch of things. Ooh, that smells good. Gypsy water Byredo. It's just like a clean scent. I think I read somewhere that it has like a lemony citrusy undertone. I don't know, but that smells good. That's what it is for today. That's today's fragrance. And yeah, so let me go ahead and get dressed, and we'll be back when we're ready to leave the house. Don't mind a mess, but this is the final outfit. So the Zara flannel with the H&M vest, and then I put on my black Telfar bag because I just wanted something small, cute, and out of the way. These leggings are from Forever 21, and then I put on my camo Nike Roshi runs. These are old. I don't think they sell them anymore, but it's my cute little fit for today. And then with the glasses, hold on, let's put the glasses on so we can see everything in full effect. So this is the look with the glasses on. Okay, it's giving soccer mom. And then I just put on my watch and a ring. I didn't want to put on any earrings because one of my piercings have been acting up, but this is the look. So I'm gonna head out now so we can get to the mall, do our shopping, and come back home. So yeah, let's go. Okay, so I'm here in White Plains now. I'm walking to the mall right now. It's so pretty outside. Like, I know we've been asking for spring weather, but baby. But yeah, I will check in with you guys once I get to the first store. she got me. It's me thinking I'm an extra small. Maybe this thing cannot even come together. Like, okay, this is a small. I just don't think this top is for me though, because maybe nothing else can button. And I also wanted it to be like a snatch fit, and it's more of like a flare, so it's a no. I picked up these pants from the men's section. These are a size medium. I don't know how I feel about them. Like, I love the print, but also it's like for $70. Can I wear them 70 times? These jeans, 10 cash, size 26, 10 cash from 65, and they fit like exact, so they have like rips in me. So I picked up two pairs of shorts. Just realized they're two different washes. So I don't like this wash. I like this wash. These are too small. Like, I don't like the fit, so it's a no. If I sneeze, this thing is popping open. So out of everything that I tried on, I'm just gonna take the jeans. 10 cash. We love the price. We love the fit. So yeah. I just left Aritzia. Yeah, they was kind of rude at first, but I got a sweatsuit. So now I'm about to go in Nordstrom real quick, and I want to get some fragrances, right?
More stronger. So this is the Eau de Parfum, and this is the Parfum.
Oh, can I smell this one just to compare? Thank you.
Are you a blogger?
Mm-hmm. Can I smell the pink, this one? That one is Oriana, right?
Yeah. Okay. This is supposed to target more of the teenage audience.
Oh, so it's like a baby. Hey, how is that?
But some people like it though. Mm-mm.
I had ordered this one because this one is on sale.
Yes.
But this one isn't on sale, right?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
So I think only this, Oriana. I'm not sure what else, but I know that.
And these are all male?
Yes.
Okay.
Some of them could be unisex, depending on the type of person that you are.
One do a lot of women gravitate to.
So one of my courses just got.
This one?
The one that the last one I
Yeah. No. What's the name of this one? Oh, sadly.
Delina.
I just made my return to Sephora, and a quick little trip.
during the sale is that if you want something and they don't have your shade in store and you go on the last day like me, then just pick up any shade and then go on another store and exchange it, because they were definitely able to exchange a blush that I picked up at the same price. So yeah, thank me later.
The other one.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Let me just see if they're too big. Let me see, I think you might use a half a size smaller. Yeah, you could use a half a size smaller.
Okay.
Well, I didn't have that other one either.
You didn't?
No. This is the one with the lower heel. You want to try them on the side and see how they look?
Yeah. And then I also like the...
The pink one by Gian Vito Rossi. I almost
bought that. How do you pronounce it? Gian Vito. Oh, okay.
And the other one, the snake goes up a little bit higher.
Higher, yeah.
Those are comfortable, even if higher.
Okay. Really comfortable.
Which one? The one you have
these
on now?
These and these, yeah.
I said that you try 8 on in that.
Size, yeah.
Feel like some looseness back here?
A little bit.
I'm gonna let you see what it looked like. It is available.
Oh yeah, the 8 fits better.
Yes, I know. They ran like a half
size. It's my foot being ashy for me. I saw so many people with these and I'm like, I don't know if I want them.
The
but I didn't know they were so
color.
Comfortable.
Gold, they had gold.
Yeah, I saw the gold.
The gold is not around.
Okay, the silver is nice though because I already have a pair of gold heels, so
nice, right?
Yeah,
this is available. This and is gonna look like I can get that.
What size is that one? Just so I can see. I'm just gonna put it on just to see how it looks on my foot. This is 11 and a half. I like these better.
You do?
The yeah, silver? I like the silver and I like these.
That one, I don't,
they're
have
so comfortable.
And you try this size,
okay?
I could always see it. Try that's a 9 and a half.
Okay,
they're so cute, aren't they?
Yeah, the pink is fire.
Oh my gosh. A lot of this looks good with white.
Yeah.
Black, and even like green. You can just do a lot of this. You can do a lot of this.
I'm gonna get though. I'm trying to decide if I want the pink one.
It's so fun, right?
Yeah.
It's so sexy.
Oh, it's so nice.
Now, I like the ball of how they got cushy.
Yes. Did you guys have the green Louboutins with the spikes? You know what you're talking about?
Yeah, but I don't have that in the store, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure, but I have some Bottegas in the back, too, and some
Tom Ford in the back.
Oh, what Tom Ford do you have?
The padlock.
The padlock?
Let me see if I have your size.
Yes, please. Try it. Oh, I didn't know you guys sold them in store.
Yeah, we sell them, but not at the store, but so we get returns.
Oh, yes.
So we have them.
I'll try those on, too. But I'm definitely going to get the silver one.
All right.
Oh, my bad. Great. Done.
This size is way better.
So I low-key want to get these and these. I don't know if I'll go there, but these are, both of them are so comfortable. These are the same ones as a pink but in black. They're so freaking cute. The black is cute too, but the pink is key, honey.
Perfect. The 9 and a half is perfect.
Let me see, they look good.
Yeah.
They're comfortable.
The black are cute too, but I like the, yeah, they're comfortable.
Out, right?
Yeah, the pink stands out.
Not your size, right here.
Okay.
it's an 8. You probably need an 8.5 or 9 if I'm told they want really small.
Okay.
But all the time, it's not supposed like 2 hours though. It's not your size. You need to size up. Not good, but.
Yeah, Priscilla was so nice. If y'all come to the Neiman Marcus in Westchester, make sure you guys shop with her. She's a black woman. And she was so pretty nice. But I got my shoes. Wasn't expecting to buy shoes, but bought shoes. So that's that on that. Birthday shoes, birthday gift to myself, early birthday gift. But I'm about to go in Soma real quick. Get my stuff from Soma with my gift card, and then I'm going home. Okay. Okay, thank you. I have to get this. So freaking cute. Okay, so I have this set, the flamingos on it. I should already know. This black lace bralette, 25 cash. This robe I just randomly found in the sales section. And then this set, which is new in. So beautiful.
Okay, let's try. Oh.
And this is the Soma bra, just so you guys can see. I've been wearing her down. She's cute, but not in love. Perhaps a size larger. The bralette. So good. It has adjustable straps. This robe is so cute. And she's on sale. Okay. I hated how this fit. Didn't like the way this fit. I'll put it back on to show y'all, but it's just not giving anything. And I wanted to wear like outside on my vacation. Just straight. Like straight, but not for me.
Tired up. But it's just.
Your zip code?
10. Really? Yeah. Wait, where you live?
I used to live near there.
And then let me just wrap this for you.
The balance of the gift card is gonna be on the receipt.
Okay, thank you. Do they ever expire the gift cards?
No.
Okay. Yes, it feels so good.
And it locks so well.
Really?
Yeah.
Because a lot of robes, like, they don't feel comfortable. And I like to just sleep in a robe. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Enjoy the rest of your day. Stay
you safe. Too. I'm really in here spending money like a drug dealer.
Oh, this bag is cute.
Okay, I'm about to leave the mall now. But they have so many other stores in here. They have Victoria's Secret, Fabletic, Forever 21, Louis Vuitton, Gucci, Coach, everything. But I'm going to go to Target and CVS now. Yeah, it's so freaking nice outside. It feels so good. I have on too much clothes per usual. Y'all know me. One thing about Kendra, she gonna have on too much clothes. But I was just thinking about it, and I'm like, I remember when I used to be so nervous vlogging outside. Like, I don't want people looking at me, asking me questions, thinking I'm recording them. But now my mindset is just like, if you see me vlogging, mind your business, okay? If you have any questions, you want to know what I'm doing, or the score, then guess what? Subscribe, okay? So, yeah, that's just a little note for anyone who's a content creator, a vlogger, and it's like, oh my God, I'm so nervous vlogging outside. Use it to promote your business, period. I don't give a fuck who's looking at me, these people. Probably never going to see me again, and if they do, it's probably on my channel, okay? Period. But I'm going to Target now because I want to get some stuff, and then I'm going home. I know I said I'm going home like 5 times already, but this time I'm really about to go home, so yeah.
I have so many bags. This is the worst part about shopping in store. Like, why do I have to carry all of this home?
Can I have a venti strawberry acai with lemonade? Do you have any bagel? Okay, just a drink this one.
Yeah, these are so good. but the aluminum free I've only been able to find in coconut. Closet this one though, and then I'll pick this up. Oh, I can tell you what you need. You don't tell Target what you need, baby. I was looking for these are so pretty and so good. So good. Let me see if they have them. Your girl's home. Yeah, I spent so much money. I should have never spent so much money. But let's just consider this birthday shopping, okay? You guys came birthday shopping with me. That's what we're gonna call it. And I want to show you guys what I got. So I tried on majority of the stuff with you guys in the previous clips. So I'm not gonna try everything on again, because I also need to edit this video and get it up for you guys by tomorrow. So first, as you guys saw, I went to Urban Outfitters. From Urban Outfitters, I got my $10 pair of jeans. These are supposed to be my new favorite jeans. They fit so freaking good, but I cannot gain a pound, okay, honey? This should give me motivation for me to work out consistently. And then I also purchased this book for my friend. It's a little inside joke that we have, but in here, they give you positions per day, okay? So today is April 12th. Let's see what the first of all. For my birthday, like, no comment. But April 12th, it says today is the rising tide. And it tells you how many calories you burn. What? Yeah, so I bought that for my friend. I had sent her a video joking about it. She was like, I need it. I was like, got you. Definitely getting that. Then I went to Aritzia, and from Aritzia I bought a gray sweatsuit. I've been fiending for a gray sweatsuit from Aritzia, and I didn't want to get the same cargo sweatpant and crop hoodie one that I got in green. So I got these are the TNA cozy fleece heather chrome shine pants. I'll have everything linked down below, but these pants fit so good. I got the bottom in a size small because they're extra small. Maybe that was too small. And then I got the hoodie in a size extra small, as you guys saw. But yes, the new airport fit, everyday fit, running errands fit. Then I went to Nordstrom. So from Nordstrom, I ordered the Delina. They got the Delina on sale. So if you guys want to get it, it's on sale until April 18th. So the one that's on sale is not the exclusive. The exclusive is the one that everybody was going crazy over on TikTok and Instagram. The exclusive is more powdery, as the sales associate said. I don't know if I was recording when she said that. And then the one that I ordered, the one that'll be linked down below, is more floral to me. So I don't mind the one that's not exclusive, but a lot of people, when I posted on my Instagram, thought it was an exclusive one, and it's not. So it's on sale. It barely goes on sale, so get it while y'all can. But from Nordstrom, oh, I'm also gonna order the MFK Oud satin, because that smells so friggin'
good, like so good. But I did buy this because it was on sale, the MAC Cosmetics Turquatic. I have always smelled this on people that my friends have it, my sister has it, and it smells so good, and I never purchased it. So I went ahead, I just got a small one. This is the, it smells so freaking good. This is 0.68 fluid ounces. Smells so good. This is how the bottle looks. They have the bigger size on sale too, but you guys know I have a million fragrances, so I really didn't need it, but I just wanted it, so I got it. Period. Mood, energy, vibe, all of that. So I got that. Then I went to Neiman Marcus and I got some birthday shoes. So these are John, how did she tell me to pronounce it? John Vito Rossi heels. So this is the box. I've always seen people with these heels, but baby, when I tell you guys that these heels are so comfortable. So just a breakdown of the heels I tried on. The Louboutins, I like them, but I didn't like them on my foot. The back is too large on the 9, and if I go down half a size, it would fit lengthwise, but I feel like the back of the shoe would still be too large. So I'm just like, it's a no, it's just not for me. The pink John Vito Rossi heels, I am still considering getting those, but they didn't have my size in store. I did need like a 9.5 in those, and my usual size is 8.5, so you have to go up a full size in those. So I tried these on and I'm like, these are so freaking comfortable, so I can't wait to dress these up. Y'all know I love me un loco heel, but these are them. Super cute, super cute, super cute. So I am planning to wear these. How much? 1,002 times, because that's how much I pay for them. I low-key wish I got them before they raised the price, because they used to be like 8 something and now they're 9.25. So yeah, could have bought them in Jersey too to save on taxes, but it is what it is, and they want, hey. So I got those. And also Priscilla was a sales rep who helped me. She was super nice, like super, super nice, super patient, and like we actually vibed. So I will be shopping with her going forward at Neiman Marcus. Anything that I want from Neiman, I'm gonna text my sis. And she also gave me these like foot pads. So you put these like on the bottom of your shoe where like your toe box is, and it prevents your foot from like sliding up. So if I could find these online, I'll link them down below. But these are super Christian-y. I don't even have to put them in my John Vito Rossi's because they're already like so comfortable. I feel like it has a built-in pad, as I showed you guys. So yeah. And then I got me a little bottle of water. She asked if I wanted water. I wasn't thirsty, but after I paid $1,002 for shoes, baby, give me everything, give me everything. I should ask for two. And then I went to Soma. I told you guys I had that gift card. I didn't use the whole gift card because I like the flamingo set, but it just wasn't doing anything for me. And I feel like at this point with me refreshing my wardrobe, I'm like, anything that I get, it has to do something for me. So I ended up just getting the black lace bralette. It fits so freaking good. I can wear this like as underwear or also like under a blazer or something. So that's what I was thinking of when I got it. And then I got this robe. This robe is so soft. You guys know anything that's soft on the nipples, it's calling my name. So I've been liking to just go to sleep in robes. So that's definitely the vibe that this is giving me. Because baby, I tried that on and I'm like, my nipples like this. So that's everything that I got from the mall. Now let's move on to Target. Okay, so from Target, I got mini. I just slept on my hand. But I got this Dove exfoliating body polish, and I've been seeing a lot of people speaking about it, so I was like, let me go ahead and smell it in store. This one smells so good. It has like a fruity smell to it, but it's also like buttery, if that makes sense. So I'm gonna try this out. It says that you're supposed to use it on wet skin and rinse clean, enjoy 3 to 4 times a week. So I guess it's like an exfoliator. And then I got this Dove Moisture Boost. This is a pre-cleanse shower butter that has hyaluronic serum in it. So I just saw it. It looked cute and it smells good. And I have a coupon. A coupon came on it. So if I have to re-up,
Definitely using that coupon. This deodorant my sis Tabby put me on too. This is so freaking good. So it comes in so many different scents, but the only one that I found so far that's aluminum free is a coconut. And as you guys may know, if you guys watch my videos, I'm not a fan of coconut flavored or scented things, but baby, this smells so freaking good. Doesn't give me like coconut vibes at all. Like, you can still smell the hint of coconut, but it's not like coconut, you know what I'm saying? And it is aluminum free, so yeah, it's just like a nice lightweight deodorant. I'll probably put this on like to go to sleep, but for me to like go out during the day sweating and all of that stuff, I'm using my necessary deodorant. And then the last two things I got from Target are these Febreze small spaces. So Jazz put me onto these. So if you have like a small room or a closet or in your bathroom, you just want it to smell like refreshing, but you don't want to like a candle, and you don't want to, you know, use all of the other things like plugins or whatever, you just put these in, especially if you don't have like an outlet in your closet or in whatever room you want to put it in. You just put these in and it just like refreshes the smell. So I have the sea spray and I have the original gain. So I'm going to try out the sea spray first and see, and then I'll try out the gain, and I'll definitely give you guys updates in my weekly vlogs. But that is basically everything that I bought during my little birthday shopping experience. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I really just wanted to get out the house and do something to make myself feel better, prep for my birthday, and just show you guys my whole shopping experience, like how I figure out what I want versus what I don't want, and just seeing all of the things that I purchased. So I hope you guys enjoy this. I usually put this in my vlogs, but I was like, let me extract it and like, you know, expand on it more. So if you guys enjoyed it, please let me know down below what you guys like, what you guys would want to see more of if I do this type of vlog again. And make sure you guys subscribe, turn on your bell notifications, give this video a big thumbs up, drop a comment down below and let me know what's your favorite item that I purchased. And until my next video, which will be on Friday, I'll see you guys later. Love you guys so much.